A sigh of relief for both healthcare workers and their patients. A brand new hospital for the town of Epinal, 300 meters from the old one. Staff welcomed the extra space and new equipment as they prepare to deal with another wave of COVID-19.
Ça fait du bien en fait de voir un peu de changement quoi. Surtout que l'hôpital là, ça fait quand même des années qu'il a attendu, donc là, je pense, ça vient au bon moment.
Epinal in the east of France is part of an area badly hit by the first wave of the pandemic. The hospital's workers have struggled with an excess of patients over the last year, the intensive care unit holding up to three times its capacity. Before, 80% of the hospital's rooms were doubles, but now 90% of them are individual rooms, an asset for isolating patients with coronavirus.
Le fait d'avoir des chambres simples vont permettre d'avoir une remobilisation des patients plus rapide. On le voit déjà en discutant avec nos kinésithérapeutes qui peuvent faire des exercices dans les chambres qui n'étaient pas possibles avant dans les chambres à deux lits.
The hospital has the only intensive care unit of the Vosges administrative region. It now has 18 beds, 50% more than before. In order to run at full capacity though, the hospital is looking to recruit. Despite there being no medical school in the area, it's hoped the new establishment will help attract doctors.